In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to enable subtitles on the Google Drive video player. This can be handy if you want to make your video more accessible for viewers who may not speak the video's language fluently, or for those who prefer watching videos with captions. So let's dive in and walk you through the steps to get your subtitles up and running on Google Drive's video player. First, start by heading over to Google Drive. You'll want to be logged into your Gmail account so you can access your files. Once you're on the homepage of Google Drive, navigate through your folders or use the search function to locate the video file for which you want to add subtitles. Once you've found your video, hover your mouse over it and right-click. This will bring up a menu of options that you can choose from. You'll need to select the option labeled File Information. This section provides various details about the file, including space for managing subtitles. After accessing the file information, you'll see an option called Manage Caption Tracks. This is exactly what we're going to be needing for the next step. Click on it and it will take you to an interface where you can manage any existing captions and add new ones. In the Manage Caption Tracks section, you'll see the button labeled Add New Caption Tracks. Clicking on this will allow you to upload subtitle files that are already prepared. Subtitles can usually be in the form of .vtt or .srt formats, so make sure your subtitle file is compatible in one of these file types. Once you've selected the correct file, upload it and Google Drive will incorporate the subtitles directly into your video. You can also adjust the timing and sync if needed to ensure that the captions correctly match the audio dialogue. This feature is great for reaching a wider audience, adding more context, and ensuring that your video is accessible to people who would benefit from reading along as they watch. And that's it, subtitles are now enabled on your Google Drive video player, ready for viewers to enjoy. Subtitles not only improve the comprehension of your videos, but also give your content a broader reach. Whether you are a teacher, content creator, or a corporation uploading internal videos, adding subtitles can significantly enhance the viewing experience. Thank you for watching. And I hope this video has been beneficial in guiding you through enabling subtitles on a Google Drive video player. Make sure to like and subscribe for more useful tips like these. Enjoy your video with subtitles enabled and share the knowledge with anyone who might need it. Happy captioning!